Hello everyone, I'm Rania Ali and welcome to a new episode of 24 Hours in a City. Where in the world can you skydive, go to the beach, then go skiing? Today's 24 Hours is in the beautiful city of Dubai and I just can't wait to explore it with you. أهلاً وسهلاً في دبي. أنا في داونتاون برج خليفة اللي بيميز المنطقة إن فيها أكبر وأطول وأفضل معالم في دبي. أطول برج في العالم برج خليفة، أكبر مول في العالم دبي مول، وأكبر نافورة في العالم. اللي يدهشك هنا هو طموح دبي، إزاي دبي ما كانش عندها أي موارد طبيعية وقدرت برؤية رجل واحد إن هي تحقق النمو ده، شيء روعة. I'm in gold heaven. Last time when I came to the Gold Souk, I was stuck in traffic for so long. When I arrived, it was shut down. I decided I'm not taking no for an answer and came back again today. This tells you that a trip to the Gold Souk is an absolute must. What makes this place so special is the variety of collection and unique designs that you can't find anywhere else in Dubai except here. Also, there is more than 300 shops and some estimates have it that approximately 10 tons of gold is present at any given moment in the Gold Souk. Window upon window is garnished with beautiful necklaces, bracelets, rings, and diamonds. I came across this piece, it's huge. I don't know who wears a necklace this size, but it's absolutely amazing. One thing to note here is that gold is very reasonably priced, and gold here is tax-free. If there's one advice I can give you, it's barter hard. لازم تزوروا سوق البهارات. سوق البهارات بيبعد 5 دقايق من سوق الذهب. اللي بيميز المكان ده ان افضل انواع البهارات من كل العالم موجوده في مكان واحد هنا. احلى حاجه في سوق البهارات الوان البهارات المختلفه والريحه في الجو روعه. هتلاقوا انواع كتير انتم متعودين عليها وبتعرفوها زي الزعفران، السماء، الكركم، الحبهان، ويمكن في انواع عمركم ما سمعتوا عنها. انا مش قادره اقاوم الريحه اكتر من كده. هدخل اشتري تشكيله مختلفه واخدها معايا اعمل طبخه حلوه بيها. The glitz, the glamour, to the red carpet treatment and mingling with A-list stars. Have you ever fancied a dinner date with George Clooney? How about a lunch with The Rock? Or maybe a quick snack with Rihanna? Well, now you can. Taste of Fame is a new restaurant open in Dubai. It gives diners the chance to mingle with A-list stars. Of course, the artists are not real, but they sure do look like it. The celebrity silicon figures include Superman, George Clooney, The Incredible Hulk. Thank you. I'm sitting in a movie-themed environment, but with a contemporary twist. The restaurant serves Italian, Japanese, and American cuisine, and I'm about to try some of the house specials. Can't wait to dig in.
Oh, so good, so good.
Hi, Mohammed.
Hi.
I'm so excited to see all the celebrity avatars. Are you going to be getting any more?
Sure, who would you like to see?
I suppose I can take a picture with Brad Pitt?
Actually, we're getting a figure of Brad Pitt very soon.
Really?
Yes.
That is so exciting.
Yeah, so hope to see you soon again.
Hopefully.
And maybe we'll try to hook you up with him.
Fantastic, thank you, Mohammed.
You're welcome, you're very welcome.